guys know the redneck from Alabama, the one that's going to bring you the redneck news. You know, I've been having some tastes of some southern redneck food, and there's no other better place that you can get it than right here at the Fish Hut Market, located right over here by Florida and Hamilton, ladies and gentlemen. We got some good food that we're going to show you right here. We're going to show you redneck southern food. I'm going to put the taste of the south in your mouth. We're going to go out here and catch some frogs. We're going to get some alligator meat, man. We're going to let you try and see what it looks like and what it tastes like. So we're going to go in. We're located over here today at 1027 West Florida Avenue, right next door to the Daylight Donuts. You got to definitely try them out too. Make sure you tell them that crazy guy with the lazy eye, Gary Rainwater and Lori Kane sent you. So let's go inside the Fish Hut Market and see what they've got. And let's try some alligator meat and some frog legs, folks. Here we go. Come on inside.
What's up, Leon?
This is the Fish Hut Market, ladies and gentlemen. You can come in, you can get whatever food you want. You got red snapper, catfish, tilapia, salmon, cod, sole, chicken wings, eight cut chicken, frog legs, whiting, both tilapia, swine, fried legs. You got broil, sand crab, medium, jumbo, and hot wings. And now the thing about this place is, you can come in and you can buy whatever food, whatever seafood you want. You can take it home and cook it yourself, or if you're lazy like me, they'll cook it for you. That's the nice thing about this place right here. And I'll show you a little menu that they have over here. They've got the seafood baskets, they've got family meals, they've got the family vegetables, the Cajun garlic french fries and the shrimp. Let me tell you folks, that is good. We're going to try some of that out as well for you, like you see it. So, who's down to eat some southern redneck food right here in Hemet, California? Let's go over here and try some of their frog legs, folks. I feel froggy. We're going to jump over here to this table. Lori's already over here waiting on us. She ordered some. Check this out. Right here is the Cajun-style french fries and shrimp. Go ahead and try some of that. Tell me how it is, Lori.
It's awesome.
You've been already picking out it. I've been outside. Oh, look at that. That's not even
pretty. It's got a very special seasoning taste. It's just like...
Okay. Now, you got to come down and try. Oh, my goodness. That is good. Now... All the way from Louisiana, folks, we got alligator meat. Very good, very delicious, very tender. About makes you want to bite you right there. Now, who feels froggy and wants some frog legs? What about cameraman? Look at that. They're very frog legs before work.
I believe I have.
Hey, why don't you try another piece?
I will.
Since you're a birthday girl, I think Gary Rainwater went out back and caught some toads because, man, I ain't never seen a frog this big.
Huh?
Mm. It tastes like the frogs I got back in Alabama right there. That's a big one. Got the hip on right there. That is real good. Now, they make some bomb collard greens out here. So we're going to try them. Let's see how good the seasoning is on this place. You gotta try this collard greens, so try those out. I love the seasoning on there. This tastes like about some soul food right here, ladies and gentlemen. Good flavor, nice seasoning. She makes everything fresh right here. That is good. So folks, if you feel froggy and want to jump, come on down to the Fish Hut Market. Located right across the street from the Jimenez Mexican Food Restaurant, right across the street from Certified Tire and Service, right here next door to Daylight Donuts, folks. Another sponsor that we have right here on Florida and Hamilton. Parking is in the rear. Make sure you come in and tell them that crazy guy with the lazy guy with him in our news, Gary Rainwater, and Lori Kane sent you from Hamilton.